1987 dawned on a less optimistic note for Borough. A bad New Year's Day defeat at York was swiftly followed by an unexpected exit from the FA Cup. Ronnie Hildersley's spectacular strike for 4th Division Preston left Borough, as they say, to concentrate on.